Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea for this research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select a paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about histomorphometric evaluation of dromedarian camelus dromedarius heart. Muhammad Usman is the lead author. Viewer, the primary objective of the present study was to comprehensively exploration of age-related cardiac anatomy of camel, which might be helpful for appropriate understanding of CVDs. 7 hearts of each young 1 to 2 years and adults greater than 5 years group were collected and dissected from a microscopic and microscopic evaluation. Tissue sections were prepared by paraffin tissue technique and morphometry was done using image J. Means of all parameters were compared by student T test. In macroscopic evaluation, relative weight of heart was found significantly p less than 0.05 higher in young dromedaries, while absolute weight, circumference, thickness of left ventricle wall, width of moderate hand and thickness of aortic wall along with lumen were found significantly higher in adult dromedaries. Microscopic parameters of heart like thickness of endocardium, subendocardium and the Purkinje fiber diameter were found significantly thicker in adults than young dromedaries. However, it was otherwise for subendothelium. Camel percentage in myocardium was found significantly lower in young and adult dromedaries. However, the stomatal content followed by the inverse pattern. These cardiac anatomical results can be implicated for legitimate understanding of CVDs. Viewer, this article was published in the Journal of Camel Practice and Research, August 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.